We're 1 a.m., Stanford First Amendment Gallery. As you can see, that side is our gallery space. We change the shows every month, actually, just to keep it fresh. This side is our retail spot. Basically, make our bread and butter off of, you know, pretty much paint sales and other utensils and, you know, the tools of the trade here. Everyone comes in our store, from, you know, tourists to local artists to people just stumbling upon us around this corner, because as you know, we're on 6th and Howard. We also do classes, which is one's happening right now. They're on our mural walk. We have three different classes: graffiti intro 1.0, advanced graffiti 2.0, and a stencil class with Jeremy Novi. I got started in high school and I got into the graffiti scene pretty much, basically been with it since. Just been growing up along the way. Graffiti itself is just like kind of pure in its sense that when you first start, it's all about, like, you know, how you feel about it, expressing yourself. Then you really break it down and you try to get, you try to find a style that's your own. And you know, it's so broad at that point. A lot of people get into it for different reasons. They have messages to say. People just want to be known or live a second life. It's kind of exhilarating for them. They want to get up on everything and they want to just be anonymous, yet sit next to it and have everyone know that it's not them, you know what I mean? I like graffiti, I like street art, I like doing murals. It's fun.